And Sagan wanted a penalty, but I think that was good timing defensively there.
There's Matt Pratton with some speed. Through the puck in front, Lupo scores! What a goal by Joffrey Lupo on a backhander, set up by Matt Pratton, and the Leafs have the lead.
Mentioned speed, and you see it on both sides. Pratton involved for the Leafs getting his chance, but look at the speed and the excellent defensive play by Gunnarsson. Turns the puck over, and this is just an individual effort, putting a puck to an area where he can keep it alive past Seidenberg and then getting it across. Watch Lupo track this one down, stick on the ice, and wow, what a pickup. Backhand top shelf off of an excellent effort by Matt Pratton.
Well, excellent effort by the coaching staff to put some of these players in the lineup. Matt Pratton's in the lineup. Great speed, shows it there.